Right now, the lion is still in enclosure 2 with the rest of the lions, but we are keeping them in their night pen where they sleep. And obviously, enclosure 2 is still closed to the public, but they are still here. I think for the internationals, they do sometimes come here with the idea that it's a bit of a Disney World thing where these are tame lions. And I think that is a problem. I think it does need to be stressed that these are still wild animals, even if they were born in captivity.